just like life. This trail started out so nice. Views up the valley and mostly sunny skies. Can't see around the corner. Just a distant wall of stone. So far away from home. And up Bruce Creek neath the Continental Divide. Trying my best to take it all in stride. But the wind is deafening. Fresh wolf tracks, they chill me to the bone. There's bloodstains everywhere. I still cannot touch the sky. I wanna lay down and cry. But I've laid down before. Thank you. electric gas comes looming into view. This mountain pass could be my Waterloo. Vertigo sets the scenery to reeling, and I've so far to go, but I can't escape the feeling that I don't belong up here. Snow starts swirling and the world starts whirling, and the existential thread inside of me's unfurling. There's no meaning here, no transcendental truth, and so I'm leaving here, despite believing since my youth that there is more, something worth living for, but it doesn't dwell alone.